Hello, welcome to my channel, Narcos Guy. Please don't forget to subscribe. Today, I'm really excited to bring you a very, very cool property that I've known a little bit about when I drove by every single time I've been to this place. However, I just never really knew what it was. I always knew it looked like a castle, and I was always very, very much intrigued by it. But now I can actually get to record it. And this is just quite a premiere, because actually nobody's really brought this before. This is the first time it's probably been on YouTube and that anybody else has actually laid eyes on it. This property is called The Castle. As you can tell, it's built like a castle and it's located in Lago Calima, Calima Lake, which is a very, very popular lake in close to Cali, where almost all the drug lords had properties. We're talking the Cali cartel had properties, the North Valley cartel had properties, even the Medellin cartel had properties lying around this lake, which is one of the most beautiful lakes in all of Colombia, very much known for their water sports activities, especially anything that's wind powered, such as wind sailing, parasailing, and just sailing overall. It's just an awesome lake. Anyway, moving on to the actual property. This property belonged to Ivan Urdinola Grajales, which was one of the founding fathers of the North Valley Cartel. He was the one in charge of actually commissioning this really, really awesome castle looking property. It was just simply in awe of just looking at it. I mean, it was just so much fun to actually get to see this property up close. And it was actually quite risky too, because as you can tell, there's a lot of trees, so it's very hard to fly into and get a really close-up shots. And it's just a massive, beautiful property that's been left abandoned for many, many years. However, it looks like there's actually people working in it to try to get to restore it. I mean, it's obviously being somewhat maintained, because you can tell, look at the grass has been cut around the property. So the property, somebody's taking care of it, despite it being abandoned. And as we start flying closer and closer, I realized there was actually a lot of dogs in the property, and they were all very excited, making a lot of noise. So the drone, I became infinitely aware that maybe somebody will find the drone, see the drone, and maybe they will try to take it down. And well, soon enough, I actually did see somebody and I had to run away off very quickly. But yeah, it was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for more videos coming up soon. This has been another video brought to you by Narcos Guide. Please don't forget to subscribe.